talk, Robert.
We got fucking nothing to talk about.
Put your gun down.
Go fuck yourself.
He's running.
Robert?
Joel, this way.
I'm scared now, Robert. Aw, oh, fuck. Where'd you go?
Joel. He's right there.
End of the line, Robert.
Oh, hello, Robert.
Yes. Joel. No hard feelings, right?
None at all.
Alright.
Oh, God damn it!
Tried to run.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but... It's complicated. Look, alright, just hear me out on this. I got... Fuck. Stop!
Ugh. Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold him.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just
time to collect.
Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
On,
who
like
has
that.
Our guns?
I can't. You just give me a couple.
Had a choice.
Has our guns?
It's the Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We can just. Just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those Fireflies. Just go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's... Let's go find a Firefly.
We won't have to look very far.
Hmm.
There you go. Queen Firefly.
Why are you here?
Business. You aren't looking so hot.
Where's Robert?
Dead.
I needed him alive.
The guns he gave
me. Too bad.
They weren't his to sell. I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back. Then some.
How do we know you got them? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
Right about that. I'll show you the weapons. I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me. We gotta get out of here. Now! You want to see them? We gotta move. Through here. Come on.
Oh. Is that your people?
What's left of them. Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
So why now?
We've been quiet. Been planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They've been trying to rile us up.
Looks like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves. Soldiers. That's the way out. The door under the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these eyes.
We can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style.
We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving.
We need to get to that door.
this door?
No. Nope.
Not much further now.
Where are we going, Merlene?
This way. It's not far now.
How are you holding up?
I'm running on fumes, but I'll make it. The place is right up ahead.
Attention. Curfew is now in full effect. Anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
The hell are we smuggling?
I'll show you. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Whoa. Come on now. Get on up.
The fuck away from
hey.
Her!
Let her go.
You're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got us help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Hey, we're smuggling her?
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't think that's
Ellie.
Him? How do you know them?
I was close with his brother Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you too.
Tommy betrayed him.
I could just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
It's just cargo, Joel.
No more talking. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close.
Let's go.
You know, guys, maybe next time I pick this up to play again, I'll live stream. Alright, guys, that's gonna about do it for today. Thanks for watching.